Hi, Ruby.
Hello.
My name is Teacher Bay, so I will be asking you a few questions, okay?
Okay.
So, for that, when did you arrive here in the Philippines?
When?
A few days ago?
Yeah.
Yeah.
When? No, not few. No. That's many times.
Many times. So, this is your first time or?
My favorite subject is PE.
PE, wow, PE, why? Why PE?
Because I like to swim.
You like to swim? Why do you like to swim?
When I was swim hot day, my heart is glowing.
Well, same. So, when did you learn how to swim? Did you learn with who? Your brother, mom, dad?
Brother.
Brother. So when did you two learn how to swim?
Now.
Now, recently. Okay, that's good. So you can use swimming if there's danger or you want to swim. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. So now, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be animal doctor.
Animal doctor, a vet. Why? You love animals?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is cat.
A cat. So do you have any pets at home?
Yeah.
Yeah. What are your pets?
Fishes and hamsters.
Oh, fishes and hamsters. So tell me more about your hamster.
Hamsters have black color and white.
Oh, so two hamsters. Yeah. So what is their name?
Whitey and black.
Whitey and black, because they're white and black. How about your fish?
Fishes. There are so many. I don't know names.
You don't give them names?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how about what do you do during your free time?
I play rock, paper, scissors with my brother.
With your brother? You really love that game?
Yeah.
So, who always wins?
Brother.
Okay. So maybe next time you need to practice more. So why do you think English, learning English is important?
I teach them English.
Who?
My parents.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And
why do you need to teach your parents?
Because they don't know English.
So you're going to help them?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what else? How about talking to people? Can you use English?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why?
People can talk English.
Yeah, people can talk English. Like if you're Korean, like me, I don't understand Korean, so we can talk in?
English.
Very good. That's nice. So, to learn English, what do you do to practice English? What are your strategies?
Reading book.
Reading books. So, what kind of books do you want to read?
Little Red Riding Hood.
Little Red Riding Hood. So, tell me about Little Red Riding Hood.
One day, named Little Riding Little Red Riding Hood to meet her grandma and go her home, and Wolf meet her and he have idea and ask her and go to her grandma's house and eat grandma. And
oh, the wolf eat grandma.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Little Red Riding Hood come and ask why your ear and that is different.
It's not grandma. It's
yeah.
Noticed,
and he is come out and I eat you. Said that like that and eat. Yeah.
Wow. So you like that story?
Yeah.
So what is the ending? That's the ending.
Yeah. And no.
Oh, okay. Go on.
men help to come out in wolves. Stop.
So I think that's a good story. So you like fairy tales?
Yeah.
Okay, so I think that's all my question for you today. So we see. Bye bye to the camera.
Bye bye.